Everyone, the Baron is speaking. We're going to have a grown-up conversation here, gentlemen. So move your tribals away from the radio. Done? Good. It has come to my attention that Sheldon told people that I should not have burned Sveti. And that Sveti was an okay guy. And I overreacted over some stupid shit we intended for the tribal. Who cares if he got drunk within the slave side and took a leak into the holy flame? Well, I have just put Shell Game down. Nothing could be done about that. Those of you who he owed can get remuneration from his wife. This is worth it. So, to avoid further incidents like this, I gotta tell you people something. Especially the new ones. Tell me, why do the tribals obey us? Is it because they fear us? It partly is. But fear before man is not absolute. When your life is so shitty you've got nothing to lose, you start having rebellious thoughts, even if you are the lowest of the tribals. And can we have that, gentlemen? No. We cannot have that. That is exactly why tribals must have faith.
Are you ready?
How are the guys doing with no water? While you were away, I scouted it out a bit. Gil says lots of people used to live in these caves. There was basically a real town. But then the geysers opened up and they all had to flee. As you might suspect, we're approaching the spring through the back door.
Let's go!
Well, the bridges are burnt now. Let's climb a bit higher to get a better look around. The cave isn't going anywhere.
What's there? Huh?
Ah, shaitan!
Stupid bats! Yeah. This place is totaled. When setting out, I kind of had hopes of finding something about my people, if not my relatives. But now I find out. And it hurts. Steady, steady. Aha! Right at the entrance. Get ready, Artyom. Charge the torch, check the filters and other gear. I have this feeling, a vaguely unnerving one. Well, to hell with the feelings. Here, let me give you a boost.
Can't see a dumb thing.
Oh, wait! Artyom, masks on.
So, The war really did put people back into the Stone Age. Cave, paintings and all.
Oh, they toughed it out here for some time. I wish we'd gotten here earlier. Damn! A cave in! We're in luck though, there's still some space left. People lived here. Everything is built up. Let's try walking around. How many of them are there? We're done for two. Now we cross the bridge and head right. Looks like we're almost out. Follow me! The passage to the spring! Let's go! Another cave in. My filter's almost done for.
Well, it's a crawl from here on.
Gil says the locals follow every word the oilmen say. So, let's try to do it quietly. Without the unnecessary bloodshed. The slaves are innocent. Look, water. See that car? I'll move there and hide behind it.
The gate is controlled from that tower. When you open it, I'll rush the car through and you leap atop the tank. Good luck, and try not to kill anyone but the oilmen, all right?
know you. I'd not tell anyone I saw you. Not tell. I see truth. I'd not tell anyone.
Working very good.
They're fucking tired of waiting for the damn water on the rig. Mirza so good, did you get that? Boss asked me about that dog. Fucking carried there by the truck. Mirza Siga Taganda, bitch! You get this?
Yes, yes, Uli Mirza. Do everything, do quick. Boss happy, very happy.
Well, you fucking get to
it. You read me well. Over.
Read you loud and clear, Tower.
How's it going, young man? Where's our water?
Where is he? Check! I think there's someone...